I've got two drills for you.
Keep your shield at full extension and just try to fight around it and work on a pell and just do your cutting drills on that pell around the shield. And try not to, A, drop the shield from fatigue, and B, moving it too far out of the way to strike.
For the second, it's going to be for sword and buckler. Tie your wrists together.
Bound wrists will force you to use the sword and buckler as a cohesive unit, and just focus on using them together and do it as smoothly and comfortably as you can